Tomorrow we're certainly looking forward to a tough opponent in Karachi. Obviously at a new venue, Sharjah, we hope that we can learn something from last night's game and tonight's game and take that into our afternoon match tomorrow. We feel well prepared, everyone's fit, healthy, and we're hoping to continue our successful run in the early parts of the tournament.